This is such an honor to be singing on the Grand Ole Opry, standing here where all the iconic country music singers have stood. And I'm going to sing a song that's very near and dear to my heart.
Entertainers we've had tonight. Yeah.